Why is it so damn hot?
In company with Andriella of Rivendell and Farin of Erebor. An unlikely trio to find walking through the doors of the Prancing Pony. You were at Sarn Ford last I knew. Do you bear news from Har-Ballad?
Yes. Grim news.
I feared it would be so. Quickly, tell me what has happened, but keep your voices low. There are unfriendly ears, even
that's
here in Bree.
3 days passed. The guard at Sarn Ford was attacked by 9 Black Riders.
Is that Nora Bailey?
Overwhelmed.
Yeah,
and the enemy passed into the Shire.
This is worse than I imagined. Laura. I know these riders. It is from Mordor they come.
You know Laura? You know Vex? And Trinket? No?
Our folk had not hoped to stand against the Nine together.
How
bad were our losses?
Very bad. We tried to resist them, but they were surrounded by an aura of unnatural dread.
There is more you should know. After the rout, one of the Black Riders met with an ally, a man of great malice and power.
Agnar. As our master commanded, I have stirred up the orcs of the mountains. Even now, I have a force gathering amid the ruins of Old Fornost. Return at once and prepare your forces. We will have need of them soon. My orcs will be ready. These lands have known peace for too long. They will soon feel the Dark Lord's wrath.
Hmm. Just indiscriminately evil.
A force at Fornost, that our position grows all the more desperate.
But why all this force against the peaceful halflings? It can't be the enemy sees them as a threat.
I will say this much. There is a hobbit of the Shire who should be coming this way with a great burden. If it falls into the hands of the enemy, it will mean doom for us all. Now this hobbit is adrift on the road with enemies all around. I must find him before they do. And I need you to help me keep him safe.
You are my chieftain. I will gladly do whatever you command.
You're good.
I'm a part of this now as well.
Then we three are of one mind. How can we aid you?
We must reduce the threat from the enemies gathered at Fornost. Travel there and do whatever you can to keep the enemy's eye turned towards you and away from the Shire.
Perhaps we will have
help
on this task. Elladan and Elro here were in the north when last I heard. Any gathering of the enemy is certain to attract their attention.
Good. You can find no better allies than the sons of Elrond, half-elven.
I hope we meet. But with or without help, the enemy will be kept busy. We'll make sure of that.
I have a few questions, if I may, Aragorn.
Shh. Here in Bree, there is no Aragorn, only Strider the Ranger.
I hide your name.
Hide behind this false name. Strider is no fitting name for one of your proud lineage.
The Dark Lord in Mordor would not be pleased to know that Isildur's heir still lives. The time is not ripe for Aragorn, son of Arathorn, to stand revealed to the world. For now, I am simply Strider.
As you wish. But what will you do now?
I will continue the search for the hobbit I spoke of. I've already scoured the road between here and the Shire, but found no trace of him. I fear he may have left the road, perhaps to escape pursuit. My hope now is that he will make his way here to Bree, the only safe haven for many miles. But if he does not appear soon, I will take to the road again, and should the enemy at Fornost join in the hunt, well, you understand just how grim our chances.
We will do all we
can. Fair enough. Can I attack him here? I cannot attack yet. Since this is going, let's go ahead and full screen this. Excellent. Travel to the ruined city of Forest. Nope, don't want to talk to you, don't want to talk to you, don't want to talk to you. I'm antisocial. Ooh, it's raining. Okay, I'm gonna roll. Got it. This is different from what I was expecting.
This is Foremost, yet I see no sign of the enemy.
These ruins could hide a large army. We might even now be under the gaze of unfriendly eyes.
Well, we came to provide a distraction for Aragorn, and what better way to do that than walking in the front door? Let's be about it.
Ooh. Pew pew! Pew! Oh, might have been using all my mana there.
Foul creatures.
Hit them. Do I have to block?
No.
Oh no! Dead. Okay, when that yellow arrow appears, press Y. Spin kick. Elves are masters of the martial arts, apparently. Super down! Oh no!
Archers.
Yeah, I can do that too, sort of. What? Oh, okay, he's just stumbling around like a little drunk. Your head fell off.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground.
Aid me.
Sorry to put you to all that fuss, my friend.
I am out of power.
Oh, I'm out of power. What? What's my... Oh, God. Sorry, Jet. I can't see you right now. I don't think anyone's here, so that's fine. Use my phone till it restarts. As Windows is down and restarts on its own. Even though I told it not to. Woo! And chat. Okay.
You do not have the power.
Bullseye. Cause I shot him in the face. Ooh, I can break this. And get one coin. Through the door hit. Am I doing the final blow rate? Okay. Increase? We don't really need that since we're 50, 51, 52, okay. So that's our more important one. Let's do that. Let's do that. We're gonna be a... No, let's do that. Pretty... Got a lot of, magic power. But I guess we recover it quicker. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Word of command, unleash a magical shockwave. Empower staff. Multiple charges at once, and protective orb. Ooh. And go defensive. And turn. Where are you shooting, dude? Oh, that guy. Yep, you're dead. Okay, guys, are we just shooting forever? Are they ever gonna end? I feel like we've been fighting him for a while. Ooh, open chest. Do that.
Won't last much longer.
Okay, so let's go in the gate. Where is the gate?
Come on, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat.
Many thanks. Let's get back to it.
Sudden Fury. And final blow. So I got tons of experience points. Hold on. For stealing that blow. I don't think that makes a lot of sense. I won't question it. Too much.
These ruins are not sound.
Anon Edron the Armor.
Ooh, fancy.
I will take this.
Oh, let's check our inventory. Why would you want to do that? Okay, so you wouldn't want to do that, I guess. That's the moral of the story. We would want to do this, though. Anything with these? I guess these are sellables? Okay. I'm figuring it out. Yeah, I know it did, because suddenly the computer had to restart and update. Why would you do that?
Oh, you're caught between the hammer and anvil now!
Oh, I was gonna go. Oh, I can't roll off the edge. Dang it. I don't want to walk through that.
These goblins are small, but deadly all the same.
To battle!
I don't think I'm a spell. I'm good at being, you know, long distance guy, lady. Loot. Got it. Hit him. Why aren't you flinching at my mandate? Oh no! There's more!
I cannot take much more! Aid me!
Hit him! Hit him! There you go. Let's go for the archers first. Oh, great. So now this is loaded, but there's no chat. What are you doing? Not you, lady. Dead. Stop shooting up, people. Oh no, why is this being all jittery? Comcast, you fucked me. Whatever.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground.
That was too close for comfort. You have my thanks.
No. Not whatever. It bugs me. Let's go windowed again. We're gonna check. Okay, so no drop frames, but high CPU usage. What can I get rid of? Looks at that. They shouldn't even be up. Looks at all that. All you things are causing trouble. But, of course, it's gonna keep doing it. Yeah. Let me turn some of these down. Blur off. Okay, maybe that'll be better. Nah, it's not better. Take that. It's marginally better.
Can't take much more.
Come on, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat.
Sorry to put you to all that fuss, my friend.
Good double kill. I can't see you? What? Well, Ninius, you're in my chat. Why is Twitch being all twitchy? It's not on my phone. Okay. Money? Oh, I see you! Twitch was being twitchy. Sorry about that. You might have been saying a lot of things, but I couldn't see it because Twitch. That's good. Okay, I'm glad. I'm glad it's working now. How are you, Moni? Moni. I'll blow. Hey. My god. So many Twitter things. Oh god. where do I need to go? This one?
What creature could be making those cries?
Oh, leveled up. Let's get a little more health, a little more magic, and a little more dex. Let's get a little more. Yeah, let's do that. that's okay. It wasn't your fault that your laptop crashed. And you almost won. You almost won. How do I even use this? RT and B? Okay. I did not know that. Unlocks and increase. Okay. How do I use it? I guess just part of that ability.
No enemy missiles can pierce this shield.
Oh, well, that's not what I was expecting. That's too bad. Next time you'll win. It was our first time playing, so obviously we're not gonna play. No, we didn't. Because it was kind of late for us, and I needed to eat dinner, and then Animagus streamed after I was done with dinner, so it was just, you know. It was a good time to stop. Today, Mulder Duck and I are trying to play a RPG kind of game called Legend of Andor. I don't know when that'll be though. You didn't like it? I thought you would have liked it, because it's all about money. I had fun with it, but it was also a lot of bad decision making on my end. It was, I think we finished like 8 o'clock my time, which I hadn't eaten dinner yet, so it was just late in that regard, not like time for bed or anything. Oh no, oh no! Don't die, don't die! Someone save me! Help me, Moninias! Help me! I probably shouldn't be treating my squishy mage like a warrior. Just an idea. Oh no! I died. Oh, I didn't die. I got revived. Okay, that's good. Next time we'll play something else. So that, you know, you actually have fun. I know, the shield, I guess, only does... It fights, like, magic or something? Maybe arrows, too? I kind of expected it to be, you know, all enemies. Or, like, Destiny Shield. Oh, I'm supposed to be breaking chains. Well, I can work on that. Fly away, birdie! This game is really hectic. I have one spell at the moment, but I'm also only level, you know, 3 or something. I'm not sure the mage is the best character in this. She seemed like she'd be badass, but she's more... I don't know. She only has one spell. Only one protective spell, and then this little pew-pew. Which I can't use all the time. Seems like I need lots more magic. Did we kill everything? Nope, we did not kill everything. Coffee. Oh, here comes the birdie. Yeah. The mage is a interesting character.
I thank you, friends.
Oh!
Without your timely arrival,
the bird is talking.
Slow, but certain.
I don't like talking to the bird.
Perhaps we acted rashly. How can we be certain you are not in league with our enemies?
You have seen for yourself that I am no friend of the goblins, and my people have, from time to time, allied themselves.
It's a very nice cup.
Elves and dwarves. Even had you not saved my life, we would have good cause to be friends. I am called Belaram. My home is in the Misty Mountains, and I serve Gwaihir.
Why does the talking bird have lips, though? It's like,
for my rescue?
They're not hard, beaky things. It's not like, it's just lips. It's weird.
Then I am indebted to you, Andriel of Imladris, and to your friends.
How were you captured?
How did the goblins manage to capture you?
Dumb birds.
And the goblins were well prepared. They used war machines to fire bolts that exploded around me. I was stunned and fell from the sky. When I came to my senses, I was bound and helpless, even as you found
me. You probably don't want to kiss the bird. I imagine, you know, still going to be sharp. I mean, you can try. Have you seen the elves here?
I hoped we might find some of my kinsmen here. Have you seen any other elves?
Not long ago, I heard the clash of arms and the shouts of goblins nearby.
Yeah, just a little delay.
But it is possible there are other allies in the city.
I think it's like 20 seconds between what you see and what I see, or what I'm doing.
What brought you here to Fornost?
I often range far across the lands of the north, gathering news for Gwaihir, my lord.
Gross.
When I saw activity here in long abandoned Fornost, I grew curious.
I'm sure there's fanfic about everything, though. Rule 34. If you can imagine it, there's porn about it.
Goblins and other foul
folk. I don't know if that's true, though.
The ruins. They appear to be preparing for war.
Maybe for, like, normal people. But...
and stockpiling arms.
Alaska? No, I live in Illinois, near Chicago.
To determine who it is that leads this
I mean, not really near Chicago, but...
heavily armored.
You know, 2 hours south of Chicago.
I cannot say, but he had an aura of menace, like one tainted by the shadow.
That must be Agendar.
You know this man?
He is a
34. Rule 34.
We must find him and destroy him if we are able.
I will assist you, but it will be perilous. The enemy has positioned war machines upon the inner wall. They limit my ability to fly freely.
I can't take this bird seriously.
The wall, we might be able to destroy the machines.
It's a talking bird.
Beyond those doors, you will find a passage and stairs leading up to the wall.
You don't know about Rule 34? Basically, if you can imagine something, Rule 34 says there's porn about it on the internet.
The wall unobserved.
Let's go.
Very well. Let us begin.
Can I shoot the eagle? Where'd it go? Also, my mage is Laura Bailey. That's her voice actress. That sounds very much like Vex. If you watch Critical Role. Maybe you don't. Potion. I don't want to go there yet. I guess I go this way. Well, what's this way? Oh, we can buy stuff. What's this? Can't buy that, can't... Don't really want to buy that. Don't... But I'm an elf! With a magic elf. Why... What? I don't know why I would want that. Yeah... I was kind of feeling the same way about it. Like, it was less fun than, you know, with Felicia and Scanlan, Sam Riegel, and all them. I think it was split up in kind of a weird way. Maybe. But I think the second episode was a lot better, just because you've actually got more into the storytelling of their backstories, as opposed to just introductions. Sell that. Let's sell this. Okay. Sell. Okay. We have more. Nope. We have more money. I mean, maybe I should just buy this. I can afford it. Let's just buy armor for now. I don't want to die. So now let's. Nope, not what I want to do. Oh, that's too bad. I mean, they'll be on Geek and Sundry on the website. I think Monday is when they put them up. So, you know, if you didn't finish one, you can watch it now. Now let's sell. I'm wearing this. Where's. Okay. What? What? Dang it. I can't even use it yet. Why is it funny? That's how you say it. Illinois. Do you think you say Illinois? Kinkakee? I've been there. We also have a place called Kickapoo. Spelled, you know, Kickapoo. Which you won't understand this until, 10 seconds from now. He's like, why is he talking about kicking poop? Kickapoo. It's a Native American. Oh, it's different in French?
We've reached the top of the wall.
Oh, kickapoo. Yeah. It's a Native American. I don't know what tribe. I mean, it's supposed to be. I don't actually know that that's true. It could just be someone playing a joke, but there's actually a city called Kickapoo. And a city called Headache.
There is one of the machines over there.
Ooh, a new secret. I don't know what that means. Okay, we're getting shot around, so. Pew pew!
You best flee!
No. Kinkakee is pronounced Kinkakee, and Kickapoo is pronounced Kickapoo. Both Native American. But yeah, push. Push, 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 push. Oh, I leveled up. Yeah, I really just need more magic right now. Okay. I need to get here with my level up. I wish I could remove these. I made a mistake. I make all sorts of bad decisions.
There's one more machine that still needs to go.
Dead.
There is one of the war machines we seek.
Oh, he shot me. Okay, the shield is actually being useful right now. Sort of.
Ah!
My town is called Chatham. Not really a funny name, but yeah. Small town. Can stalk me, I guess. Don't do that. That'd be weird. Dead. No, not Channing Tatum. Chatham. Though it looks like Chat-ham. That's weird. It's near Springfield, the capital. That dumb bird didn't do anything. Think of Virginia, Illinois, which doesn't really make a lot of sense. It's kind of confusing when you talk to people from there, because they're like, oh, I'm from Virginia, and you're like, oh, the state? No, the city. That's stupid. Why would you name a city after a state? My party isn't useless, the bird is useless. Because I summoned him and then they didn't do anything. He just, like, was like, ah, I'm a bird! And then left. And I was doubly useful in my party. So, there. I'm enjoying this game. It's fun. Fun little beat 'em up. Lady is very worried at my feet because I'm yelling at the computer. Like, don't be angry. Dumb bird.
The wall is clear. Well done.
I don't like his eyes.
But there are others fighting in the city. They may need.
They're way too shiny.
Could it be Elrond's sons?
I cannot say. But they move with stealth.
Well, let's just say which is on the other side of the country? New York or Washington? Which side of the country? Because Washington is on the west, northwest, and New York is on the northeast. And I'm in the center.
Call on me when the need is great.
Calling you when the need is great, so I can't call you right now. Oh, is this a shop?
Look there! It's Eladan and Elro here!
Ah! The Elf Twins can give us a hand!
Quickly! We must follow after Eladan and Elro here. They may need our aid.
Dump bird. Sell. I can now. Why do I have this? Why do I have this? I have all these items that I can't use. Can I give them to someone? Give to you. Give to you.
give. No one.
Okay, interesting. Lady is currently using my foot as a pillow, and it's a little uncomfortable. The bird's gonna poop. Don't poop.
We must find a way past this gate.
Hey, who's shooting? Bird again. I learned my lesson. Lady is 8 years old now. She was born in 2007, so yeah. Like 8 and a half. She's a bit of an old lady, but she doesn't act like it. I'm not gonna call a dumb eagle to my aid. Get out of here with that. Okay, fine, I'll call a dumb eagle. Well, why'd you... Now he comes. I don't like this eagle. Eagle's the worst. Shows up late. Doesn't do anything. Okay, maybe he did do something. But he said he couldn't. So he's lying. The eagle is a big feathery liar. Oh, okay, it's that way. Okay, have some delicious grapes. Ballista.
Belleron could help us here.
You best flee.
Ah, summon the dumb bird.
Here, my friends, gather to this healing light.
Oh, nice, I can get on the turret. Oh god, that did a lot of damage. Super dead! Is that the Swiss sound for eating? Yum yum yum. Have you ever peeled a grape and eaten it? Delicious. Best thing you can do with your life. Peel off all the skin and just eat it. Like you're eating a person. It's not creepy at all. No power. There, now you're dead. Oh, French. French yum yum. Well, I guess that's similar to Nom Nom from... Nom Nom is actually a... I think it's a Japanese thing that got ported over to America. We didn't really have a sound. Yum yum yum. I guess we had yum yum. It was yum 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 yum. But no one really used it like that. I didn't say anything about that. I would never eat a person. They don't taste very good. God, stop shooting me. Can this dumb bird do something? Okay, he kind of seemed useful there, for a change. Oh, very fancy guy. How did I even get up there? I'm like sniping these guys. That's how good I am. How am I so good? Oh, you sniped him. I guess I could have used that. That probably would have been smarter. But I am skilled, I am not very smart. Where do I go? Continue to search for Elrond's son? I don't know where they are. Hi, lady!
Oh, the very thing I need.
Yes, I'm near Lake Springfield, which is full of E. coli and covered in scum. It's a very dirty lake. Lots of deer poop in it. Which is why it has E. coli.
Just what I needed.
Lady's hiding under the couch. Where do I go? I'm starting to not like Elrond's sons, since I can't find them. I guess we go this way? Elrond? I think that's how you say it. I mean, that's what it looks like. It's one of the few Lord of the Rings names I can pronounce. And right now this girl's name is... What's her name? Her name is Andriel, I guess. So that's not too bad. Hey, maybe I can say names. But not all. A troll? Well, that sucks. Now let's try this. That did not work. That was a terrible idea. Dude, why are you swinging at me? God, stupid dwarf. No! He's a very handsome guy, right? Oh, I got hit. Oh, I got hit. Oh, we'll get chat as soon as this guy dies. Promise. Ow! Or until once I die. Get up! Wake up. Stop being lazy.
No power.
Why is my whole team dying? Ow. Get up! Get on up! Ow. He looks like Cowpan! I am gonna tell Cowpan he said that. God, he's really filling him up with arrows. Ow. Would you just die? Like a Dark Souls boss. Got Kaido. I can't walk on. Ow. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. It's gonna be all your fault, Menenius. Oh, dead. Super dead! Okay, let's get a little more health. Let's get a little more strength. We're balanced. He looks like a traitor. I can tell him. When I watch the movies being sacrificed. Yeah, the movies, I mean, even the books, they're really hard to remember who's who. Can I do this yet? No? I really want to get here. Proceed. Oh, he's dead. Ugh. So pretty.
Someone's coming.
Besting a troll in combat. That is no small feat, friends. It would appear that we are on the same side.
I don't like his helmet.
Perhaps we could be of assistance to each other.
It looks like it has an ice skate on it. Look at how much more damage I did than everyone else. I am so good at this. Compared to, you know, them. The computer players. I still have that. What do I still got? What the hell?
Andrew, is that you?
Okay. Why am I wearing like a hijab? Interesting.
Ah, Eladan and Elro here. I am sorry I did not recognize you at once, but battling trolls can be.
My character's name is Andriel.
Allow me to introduce my companions. Eridan of the Dunedain.
My Steam name is unable to whistle though. That's how it works. Shows up.
The sons of Elrond Half-Elven.
It is a pleasure to make the acquaintance of such skilled and courageous warriors. Was it the three of you then who freed the Great Eagle?
It was.
Belerom is his name.
That was well done. But what brings you to Thornost?
Normally when I name a character, I name him Jorgensnatch. Which sounds vaguely German to me. Aragorn.
Here at the request of Aragorn.
But why would Aragorn send you to Fornost? Has he learned of the goblin force?
Unable to whistle is the old name that I use before like 2008, but sometimes it's taken, so I have to go back to it. Now I use can't whistle on everything because it's just easier. No one likes saying Rorgan Schmatch. No one likes saying unable. They like saying can't.
The Black Riders are in league with a man called Agendar. It is he who commands this force.
I begin to understand. Aragorn wishes you to distract Agendar.
Yes, that is our mission.
But he has very blue eyes. Forces,
we can do more than distract him. Let us cut the head from this serpent of Sauron.
I still don't like his helmet. Looks so weird.
Agreed. But first, we must find him.
He is certain to be in
the Citadel. No, I didn't. It's just the name that I've used ever since I took an intro to German class way back in 2010, 2009.
If we are separated, press on toward the Citadel. There we will regroup for our final attack.
Anytime I would have to tell a story in German, I would use the character name Jorgensmatch. My professor never said I was wrong, never took off points for it, so I was like, okay, I can keep doing this. I had a crush on that professor. She was, Sean. Man, I can't remember my German. Sean? I mean, Sean is pretty. I was gonna say very, but I forget it. Eagle!
Prepare yourselves! Goblins attack!
Sivarshon? I tried to a little. I mean, it wasn't like I was trying to be creepy about it, but it'd be like, you know, I'd show up in her office hours, and I'd be like, hey, I'm here for extra German practice, and because you're very pretty. Unfortunately, she was married. I mean, fortunately for her, but, you know. And she was like, yeah, a professor. Not gonna date me. I was her favorite student, though, so, you know, I got away with it. Oh, that's my own dwarf. I was trying to kill my own dwarf. I was wondering why I couldn't hit him. Because he's my own.
The ruins are a maze of streets and pathways. We will search this way while you three try another route.
Well, lucky you. I mean, if you enjoy that, I guess. What am I shooting at?
We strike as one.
Who's shooting me? No one's shooting me. I don't like it. Make him stop, Lenninius. Make him stop! Oh, there he is. I don't see him. Oh, they're there. Seems like a bad place to come down. Watch my back. I can't. I'm on a turret. You guys better watch it. This is shooting me. Bastard. No, he got through. Someone better kill him. Super dead. I don't know. He's back. I will respond to chat in a minute. As soon as I kill everything. Yeah. You would think the goblin would at least be able to do something with it. But nope. He sucks. Dwarf's always in the way, yes. It's satisfying to hear that he had the rest section. Yeah. That's too bad. I mean, cheating is bad, but yeah. It's not your fault. They should just be in an open relationship, like I am. Full of trust and love and that stuff. Oh, we need lots of money, so we're gonna go pick that stuff up. I got a lot of health potions. I am in an open relationship. I mean, sort of. It's complicated. In a good way, though. Like, not in a bad way.
What is that sound?
I don't know what that sound is. I'm guessing it's those guys. Oh god, we're gonna have to deal with those people.
Can they actually be so enamored of the darkness that they would willingly destroy themselves to strike at their enemies?
Yes, I am straight. You can see from my profile picture on Twitter. Me and my lovely. I mean, it's a drawing, but you know. You can see she's a lady. Oh! That's a bomb. That was a bomb. I blew myself up.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground.
Hey, someone revive me. Someone revive me.
I must have aid.
Hey, Willing Range.
Much appreciated, friend.
Okay, let's level up. Let's get more health. More health and more of that. Okay, so I guess I have to get three here. Which means I don't necessarily want that. What's my Tempest skill? What's this? I'm sure. I don't. What's my Tempest skill? I don't know what that is. Well, that's interesting. I think I can charge my little shots. It's a good thing I'm learning that now. Chance, okay, let's do that. Yes. Okay, while we're here. No, it lied to me!
Oh,
Well, that's good, Menenius. I won't respond more specifically, since you know, you whispered it. Which maybe I shouldn't even respond at all, but yeah. We're in one because of an open of a. Oh no, that's cool. That's completely okay, Willing Range. I got added to the Team Human Twitch page, which is pretty cool, or Twitch channel, whatever it's called. I am not a very good sniper right now. I know. I'm not very good at secrets. Don't give me secrets. I'm a horrible person to give secrets to. Oh, you fell. Get over here. Oh god, okay, you're gonna get me killed, dude. You guys have fun with that. But yeah, I'm in a long distance relationship, and it's gonna be long distance for a while. So it's kinda like, okay. Let's just do what works for us. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Power is too low.
The elf is down! Quickly, help her!
Okay, well, while I'm dying. Someone help me! Stupid dwarf.
No sleeping the long sleep while we still lead
you. I'm not sleeping, I'm dying. There's a difference.
There is a lever here.
Come on, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat.
Many thanks. Let's get back to it.
Dead and dead. Let's heal up. Where's that lever? Here's that lever. Hit it. Hit it. Press it. Pull it. What does it do?
This gate jammed. It'll take a while to get it
open. You were distracting me so much with your tweet. With your very sweet tweet, I guess. I'm glad you think that's good advice. Ah no! No! I'm getting killed. Someone help me. Oh, I'm gonna die. These little suicide bombers are not. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Roll all the way! Roll all the way! Roll away! Roll! Roll! Did you just say Adolf? Nope, I'm dead. This is a hard part.
Back on your feet, laddie. We need your help.
I was closer to death than I care to be.
Let's run. Run, run, run. That'll make it better. Oh god, I'm feeling. Oh god. Oh god.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground.
Much appreciated. What? 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 I didn't say anything about that. Wait, you know, it probably would have been better to use this. I didn't really think about it. What are you pointing at?
There's a lever up there, but I don't see a way to reach it.
That's because you're a dwarf, and you're short, and you you know, we could do like the speedball special. But we don't really have Colossus here. Oh god. And then I'm gonna die. Okay, maybe I'm not gonna die.
No power.
Oh, I don't have any power! I can get power then.
The creature brings fire!
Well, that's good. I'm glad that my failure does not affect your opinion of me. I mean, it should. But okay, I appreciate it. I appreciate the leniency. Ah! You really block more in this game, I think. That seems like a good plan. It's what? Where? Where? Let's go over here and boom! I'm super gonna die. Oh god. That one's in my way! Otherwise I would've shot him. I'm getting very serious here. I don't want to die. Even though it'll be okay if I die. Okay, can we move forward, please? No? Just waves and waves of enemies? I survived! I did not die! I'm the best!
One moment! We will open the gate for you! Press on!
Well, and I have to respond to this. More dumb birds. I promise I actually like birds. But not in video games. They're creepy.
Oh, the very thing I need.
Why do I need that? I don't even know what that was. Break all boxes. Out of my way, dwarf.
There must be some mechanism to control this gate.
There, on the tower. It's blasting powder.
Yeah, I hear ya. Okay, well, that's convenient. Don't shoot them. They poop on me already, that's why I shoot at them. I once had a bird poop on me, like right on my forehead, and it was very gross. I wanted to cry a little. It's like, it's gross. I was young. I was very young. It wasn't like I was just crying, you know. But, yeah. Let's actually give those to someone. Oh, you need fixing. Okay, let's give these to people before I start selling them. Oh, wrong button. Why is my mouse in the way? 36. Much better. And give to Farron. Give to you. Why not? Give to no one. Let's give. I don't know who these people are. Oh, morning, Dread Chupacabra. I really messed up your name there. Dread Chupacabra. Oh no, not my sister. Oh no, my sister. I promise I know how to talk. I just need some water. Oh man, right before a job interview. That sucks. That really sucks. I don't know. I don't want to do this. I want to hold on to this. Hey, Molly Duck. How you doing? Why don't I just sell these? Then, Adam. Okay. Nope, I don't want to sell those. I want to sell these. Buy. That looks like a nice headpiece. It's going good, Molly Duck. We're playing some Lord of the Rings, as you can probably tell. So, I don't know why I bother telling you. Ooh. That seems like a pretty big improvement. I think it's 8 points. I don't think I have any. Maybe I do. Hey, there's no point in doing that, because I can't even dual wield yet. I'm going to go ahead and buy this. It does, because I wanted to do that during the day, rather than, you know, in the morning when whoever wanted to watch the Banner Saga wouldn't be able to. So I started this, because I wanted to see if it was any fun. And it is fun, though it's a little... It's very similar to, like, what's that game called? Dynasty Warriors. I was going to buy something else. These? Or... Yeah, buy those. I keep hitting the wrong button. How do I fix these? I don't know how to fix them. How am I supposed to fix them? Someone teach me. Teach me how to fix. I did something. I don't know what I'm doing here. What does it do? Okay. Ah, okay. Try Reparo? What? Are you referencing something like Harry Potter? I have more things to sell. I have money! All the money. I'm gonna hit that every time. Side quest. Okay, whatever. Whatever.
There must be some mechanism to control this.
Molduck, what time were you thinking about playing Legends of Andor? Which I know it's dependent on Calpan, and he was hesitant to give an answer. But, you know. I am free pretty much all day. And I've only been awake for 6 hours. So I should be good till about 10 o'clock. PM. Not AM. Ooh, a battle state. That's much better.
There is a lever here.
Good thing she said that. Even though it was like really obvious, I kind of missed
it. Path
is
now clear.
Ooh. Loot. Sad news today. Well, yesterday. Whatever. my friend, who I haven't told I'm going to Korea again yet. You know, he's my best friend, but I just haven't hung out with him, and it's not something I want to tell him over texting. He wanted to plan with me to go to a soccer game, or not a soccer game, a hockey game, when our team is in town. Hi, Nicholas JT! And unfortunately, I won't be able to go because I'm going to be out of, hello, because I'm going to be out of the country, so, like, I think I'm going to be busy on those days, but I can't tell you why yet, and I'll tell you when I can tell you, but, you know, I need to hang out before that happens. Otherwise, I just kind of look like an asshole. Hey, out of the way! Where do I go? I open the gate to here. What? Well, I'm going to Korea, right? In probably October, I would guess, is when I'm going to be leaving. And my friend wants to go to a hockey game, which we only get to do like once or twice a year, when I'm in the state or in the country. Because our team is from New York and we're in Illinois and they only play like the Blues or the Blackhawks once a year each, maybe twice if we're lucky. So he's really excited to go to one of those games. I'm like, I can't go with you, I'm sorry. I would love to, but I can't. I am moving to Korea for a job, for teaching. My whole plan is to get a master's degree while working online and teaching in Korea, because they pay you very well.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I gained a level. Let's get a little more health. I mean, I'm really just like all battle magey. Oh no, don't do that. You would think, but you'd be right. Okay, good. So now we need three in these, and then I can get dual wielding. No, stop swinging. What? Get out of here. Oh no, stupid goblins. Why aren't my people protecting me? I did live there before. It can be about a top star? Alright, I'm writing a visual novel. Another one. To be fair, the first one was supposed to be more like Telltale style application, spec script, but they were not interested in buying it from me. Which sucks, because I've spent 4 months on it, and it's 600 pages, 12 different paths, you know, each path taking about an hour and a half to complete. Very on par with their scripts, and it was funny and fun and adventure-y. Had a plane, had this great opening line about Bollywood and the Royal Shakespeare Company. Won't make sense right now, but yeah, if you read it, it would make sense.
Dwarf, there are still foes to defeat.
By my beard, that was a close
one. See? Told you. I mean, looking back on it, it was not great. There were definitely some bad parts to it. It had potential. And it wasn't visual novel. It was, you know, just like adventure, choose your own adventure kind of game. Oh god! Stupid goblins! Get out of here! Get out of here! Yeah, let's start blocking. Yeah, maybe if we're actually smart about combat, things will not be so difficult. That doesn't make sense though, right? Kill you. Kill you. Look around here. I'm getting like glitched on the edge. It's not my fault. I can't help you, dude. I am not a healer. I'm a mage. Oh no, we're all dead, aren't we? I think we're all dead. I fade my men off. Oh, your space for it. Choose your own adventures are good. Yep, they're good. The first draft of it had 72 scripts, or sorry, not 72 scripts, 72 choices, which might not seem like a lot, but when you start doing the math for all the different endings, it came out to like trillions of different possible paths, which just was way too much work for me as a single person to do, which is why I pared it down to 5. And having 12 different paths is still plenty of different paths for a spec script. And if I could draw, maybe I would make one for, you know, visually, etc. It would not have a Natalie type character, so, unfortunately. Well, I kind of did. A dumbass. But, that's kind of a bad way to say it. Where are they coming from? They're coming from up there. They're gonna be smart about killing everyone. Always go for the archers first. Which I was not doing, even as I was saying it. Alright, awesome. God, I am doing so much better this time because I'm actually thinking about what to do. Being smart. Oh god, okay. It's all going to shit again. I got cocky and it all went to shit. It's not my fault. Get out of here! Oh hey, I'm level 7. I think I was already level 7 when I died last time. Yep. Okay. Oh! Dead. Let's crawl around on the ground. Never heard of this game? It's like, it's like, right before, Fellowship of the Rings. It's going on. Well, I mean, that's when it starts. And then it kind of happens in tandem with, the trilogy. Kind of parallel journey. The story, I mean, it doesn't really seem all that great. It's just like, oh, these guys were also there doing good things for the war that you just don't hear about, because it's not really that interesting. I mean, mostly the story has been, go find these people. But it's a fun little beat-em-up. The mage, not that she's useless, but she's definitely very un-mage-like, since I can't really use her magic effectively. I only have so much magic, and it runs out pretty quickly. Dead. Okay, I only have a few pew-pews.
I cannot take much more.
Heal. And God, more? Sometimes the waves, the, you know, endless hordes of enemy goes a little too long. Okay, I get it, and you're just war of attritioning me. In a way that is less fun than the first few waves by themselves. Yeah, I know. I am you. Oh, and Laura Bailey does the voice for my character. So that's pretty cool. I started spending it on willpower, but then it like went up one thing every time. It takes me like 10 mana points before I can actually cast a spell. So I would have to gain 10 levels, well, 10 stat points. Damn it. 10 spell points before I can cast another spell. It just kind of seems a waste. And I have this giant bird thing that's kind of useless. Did we win? Is there like one little straggler? Okay. It definitely sounds like her Vex voice. Maybe a little different, but yeah. So I recognized it immediately. I had trouble speaking there. He's like, I ride. I do that sometimes. We're going this way. Considering how fast she rolls, she walks pretty slowly. Get out of here.
I do not have the power.
Okay, that guy's dead. That's good. And I get to chop people's heads off. Yeah, her Limley voice would be a welcome addition to just about every game.
Good. The gate is open at last. Let's head on to the Citadel.
Just call me Dog. I found that very odd. In the Discord chat. Not in this chat. That's what I was laughing at my minis for. Yeah, it kind of plays Dark Souls-y, but like a mix of Dark Souls and Dynasty Warriors. Like, tons of enemies like Dynasty Warriors, but Dark Souls-y in that it's kind of punishing, kind of hard. A lot of dodging. But I think Dark Souls is much better. Like, visually than this. Like, this. I'm part of the Dark Souls cult that says it's better than everything. Oh god, I got shot. I got shot and somehow I didn't explode like all the goblins that I shoot.
Don't leave us just yet, Warmaster. We have need of you.
Hey, obviously this isn't working. Come heal me, someone.
Won't last much longer. Serpent, the War Death claims him.
Go heal him. I'll distract them. Yeah, you're dead.
There are more by the wall.
More what?
They won't have the advantage for long.
They absolutely have the advantage. Dead. I might have hurt my own guy there.
Help me.
Oh god. Nope, better not.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time with
the little suicide guy trying to kill me. Oh no. How am I not dead? Okay, I'm dead. Yeah, help me. I'm important. I'm an important person. Oh, I'm blown all over the place. Okay, that's actually useful. Level up. Get the bonus of armor based on your current will. Ooh. Cooldowns and reactive spells, don't care about that. Summon what? Some Maggie? Sky Shark Mags? Is that something from last night? Because I got out pretty early. Oh no, he's blocking me. He's blocking all my spells. Hi, Calpan. Earlier, I was fighting a troll, and Moninius said it looked like you. I was gonna screenshot it after I finished playing and show you. So maybe you should be saying Moninius this sucks. I can't talk this morning.
Just what I needed.
Ah, they switched depth. Depth is the pseudo evolve game that's like with sharks, where it's, you know, one or two people are a shark, the other people are the divers. If I remember right. Dead. Oh, I just knocked off his leg. Oh no! Lots of people around me that I did not notice. Calpan, when do you want to play Legends of Andor? I would never lie to Moninius. I mean, I can't even say your name right now, but I still would never lie. I mean, I lie all the time, but still. Oh, I'm still gonna die. Get away! Get away! Die! What? BST? What the hell is BST? I've never heard that before for time zones. I know GMT. Is that the same thing as BST? I'm gonna have to Google this BST nonsense. Barcelona Standard Time? British Standard Time? That would make sense. I don't know what GMT stands for, though. See, really, my back didn't hold this. What a noob. Okay. No, not Legends of Andor. Andor. 7 p.m., that's about 1? Okay. Why are you guys just standing here? Don't you want to kill us? And I'm all for not killing us, but... Yeah, I know you are. I'm you. Battle start time. Green Witch meantime. Well, yeah. Even as I was saying, it's like, nope, that's not how you say it. It's Greenwich. Greenwich. It's kind of like spinach, but it's Greenwich. That's how I always think of it. British summertime. Oh. That works too. It could be British sexy time. It could just be like a time zone where people are constantly making love to their partners.
Agandawa must be
or themselves.
Then that is where we must go.
That'd be awkward. So we're not gonna talk about that. This guy has an ice skate on his helmet. I don't like it. Look at that. Look at that ice skate.
Perhaps, but it will take time and concentration.
You had best get started. We will guard you while you work.
Is it? Is Greenwich lovely? I've never been. I've been to Manchester and quite a few places in Wales. And Edinburgh. Edinburgh? How do you say it? Edinburgh is my favorite city in all the world. I like it. I learned why the buildings are that kind of brownish color. It's because of the oil deposits and the stone they used. And, you know, at first it was this more sandy yellow-brown color. But it deepened because the oil deposits started to surface as time went on. Fun fact, caught to me by a very nice tour guide named Andrea, who is from Canada. Edinburgh. There we go. It's my favorite city. Doesn't mean I can say its name. I can't even say Macabre, which is actually Macabre. But whatever. Get out of here. Out of here. Out of here. Out of here. That guy's a pincushion. Edinburgh. I feel like Calpan is being a little sarcastic about my oil story. I thought it was fascinating. I'm gonna die. It's not my fault. Amazing how many axes to the back these guys can take. The elves. Barcelona and Pittsburgh. Why Pittsburgh? I didn't think Pittsburgh was all that great when I went there. I mean, it had some nice architecture, I guess. Ah, this troll is what Menenius said Calpan looked like. I mean, this one seems a little prettier, actually. So, it was like double and something. What use are you, stupid bird? There's this talking bird with lips, like Michael Bay Ninja Turtle lips, and it's really weird. And I hate it. Especially since he's completely useless. Oh god, I'm gonna die. The size is correct? How long does it take for these people to open a door? I mean, it's probably like a pull door and they're just pushing. I'm trying, but there's a giant troll. Can I do it here? Yeah. Die, stupid. Stupid troll. Is he dead? I think he's dead.
There. The ward has been removed.
Was that Liam O'Brien? I think it was.
Come quickly. The doors are open.
I did not twist it. See, look at this bird. He has lips. His dumb beak doesn't just go, lip. To say farewell while friends' lives yet hang in the balance. Doesn't make any sense. It may be that I can prevent. And his eyes are creepy. They're way too glistening. It's dark right now.
Best hurry. The elves are getting ahead of us.
May fortune favor you all.
Is that what they look like they're doing? I guess. I'll take your word for it. That's pretty good armor. Which means my stats can actually start being put into will, because that's useful now. Oh no, things on Twitter are happening that he's not paying attention to. I don't think a hard-boiled detective novel can start with a Star Wars reference, Nicholas. I mean, it'd be interesting. I wonder how much of my stuff is broken. I need to find a shop. I'm exploring right now.
Let me gather this.
Okay. Thank you for writing him. I'm sure they can, it's just I never had one with an opening line referencing Mace Windu's lightsaber. It was really weird though, because normally you expect that with, you know, like a normal sunrise morning with all different colors, you know.
I'd say we've been a pretty good distraction.
The oranges and reds kind of turning the night into this purplish color. But it was all overcast, so the sky was like completely white, but the ground had like this weird purple thing to it. I did not understand what was going on. I was a little freaked out, but in a good way. Bright flame, okay. Reduced wear, 300%. Who's Jessica Innes? I know who Tyler Innes is. He's a hockey player. I really want to repair these, but I don't know how. Oh, let's sell this stuff. Oh, nice. I can actually swap things. And craft things. Okay, let's go to this. Give to Aridin. So Aridin is my ranger. Give that to Aridin. No, don't go dark. Zazu hates purple. She wouldn't. She hates purple. My Twitch color is purple. Does she secretly hate me? What? Why did I drop that? I didn't mean to drop that. Out of here. Okay, I have tons of money. She does? That's not nice. It's not my fault. Interesting. I don't really want to buy anything for them. I want to buy stuff for myself. And arm staff. I really want this, but I can't use it yet. I can use this though. Let's buy this. Buy this. Heptathlete? Heptathlete? Is that like a 7 sport thing? Or not 7 sport, but 7 event? Delio? So I've never heard of hept. I mean, I've heard of hept, I've never heard of like a heptathlon. Decathlon? Is there a dodecathlon? That'd be interesting. Okay, going to cook something and shower. See you, Monenius. Hey, Bloody Albatross, how you doing? I think Monenius does not like Bloody Albatross, because Bloody came in and Monenius is like, oh, I better leave. There's some rivalry going on there, I think. Probably not. I'm just making stuff up. Sorry. I just picked something else up. We're doing inventory management. Okay, no, I didn't. That's good. I thought I wasted money, but I was in my offhand, not my main hand. Let's go ahead and sell that stuff. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Well, I was up at 7? I was up at 2 a.m. That was when I woke up, since I went to bed at about 9:30 or so. And so that was a solid 4 hours of sleep, at least. So that was plenty of sleep. And I have coffee. Okay, so she does them separate. It's not like one after the other, like a biathlon or a decathlon. Stop yelling at me. I want to know why Molar Wife slept until 8:45. That's the real question, Molar Duck. Why is she making sad faces at me? I don't want her making sad faces. If she's making sad faces, then when we play Legend of Andor, she's going to, want to kill me or something. She's not going to be as likely to save me.
Tharsa, what is happening out there?
Invaders, how many?
Not many. They freed the eagle.
Fools.
I like his hat. Presence here that guy's. Revealed.
Is this the best your rabble?
Kind of looks like he has a fork on his head.
They must be great warriors. Bloody-handed elves. Or some of those filthy tarts.
I don't care. Find them and kill them. Call out your guards. Don't let them escape.
Oh, nice.
Call my guard and be quick about it.
Usually it's like 15 or 20 seconds between stream delay. Even for, like, you know, American viewers who seem to have the lesser delay. Yeah. It seems like Molar Duck always has the least delay when I see him in stream, because he reacts faster than everyone else. I'm like, what? What is he reacting to? And, yeah. That's my story. Are there any? Oh god. He does a little spinny attack. Let's take care of these guys. Dead. Wait, why are they all glowing? What's going on here? What's with the glow? Is there like a sorcerer powering them up? Ouch. Someone heal me. I am your war master. Aaron, why'd you have to go and fall? Okay. Oh, that's too bad. Heal me! Heal me! Thank you. Nope, I'm not reviving you. Get out of here. What did you post? What was so inappropriate, Nicholas? Oh god. It's up to me! It's up to me! It's up to me! Fight him, fight him, fight him. Damn it. This game is actually kind of hard. And this will be my second death. I mean, it's not like Dark Souls hard, it's just tons of enemies hard. Ow! And a weird hitbox. I did not think he was hit, but he was gonna hit me. All these people crawling towards me, I'd love to help you, but helping you means dying. Oh. Uh-oh. Ow. Yeah, I forgot I had health potions. This is way too intense, so I can't look at chat. I would otherwise. Oh no, I got stuck in a wall. Ow. I'm down to my final mana potion. Ow. That's good. You're not dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna super die. All the dead in the world. Oh, I don't wanna die. I have so much to live for. Oh, I died. Streams I had put on. It's weird. Yep, there's an event right there. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. I can go and power hit him. Health. That's great. Aridin is falling! God damn, already? I'll distract him. You heal that dude. You are not so easily stunned. You're the easy to stun guy. Oh, I missed. There needs to be a lock on in this game. That's what Dark Souls has over this. And, better. Balance. Aid me. Why didn't he hit me? Bullshit. Oh god. Are they just gonna spawn infinitely? I think they spawn infinitely. This is bad. This is very bad. At least my whole team is not dead. Well, yeah, that guy was wearing an ice skate on his head. This lady's wearing a hijab, which, looks interesting. Yeah, her choice to wear it. Oh, dead. Everyone's gonna die now. Cats are very murderous. Molar duck is pretty murderous too. Oh, we died again. We're like super dead. Okay, let's keep going.
The big one is Tharzor, a chieftain of the Orcs of Mount Grant.
Let's start by getting our potions. I don't know if we should focus on this guy. I mean, his health is pretty low already. It's from me doing these little shots. He's pretty easy to dodge. Of course, I'm low on mana. You guys do that, I'll distract him. How did you fall already? God damn it. Earlier, Moninius was complimenting the AI. Oh, that was my bad. I don't think I picked up any health potions. Fantastic. Oh, I bet they're here. Nope, they're not. Damn it. Where's my health potions? I need them. They're like drugs. Okay, there's one. This is feeling a little Dark Souls-y. Just the constant dodge any cheese. And the dying a bunch. Get out of here. This little guy is causing me more problems than this big guy. think this strategy might work. But don't get greedy. It's like a little blender. Will it blend? I won't hit. And blend. Okay, I got it all figured out. Oh, he hits twice. He did not do the blender. Which is actually really good for me. Oh. Okay. He's kind of changing things up a little. Okay, he's back to where he was. Get out of here. Oh, he's so close to dead. I really want to do it with my magic, but... Oh! Okay. This guy should be easy. Okay, we're back. I have never been convicted of murder. Has a cat ever been convicted of murder? Yeah.
No power.
Oh, I better not die to these little peons. Oh god. That did surprise me. I forgot I had it turned on. It worked against me, mate! Anything else in this room? I'm gonna keep playing. I was considering stopping, but not yet.
You should have
fled. Maybe in like half an hour.
The rest of your cowardly kin, while you still had the chance.
We flee from nothing, least of all you, lackey of Sauron.
I did.
I
don't know what it says right now, but.
I will see your precious Rivendell burning, and your mongrel father hauled before me in chains.
You will do nothing. Your plots end here.
My work is only just beginning. Do you think you two alone can hope to stop
me? Nicholas, you don't like his little forkhead?
Don't look for your guards. They won't be coming.
I think he has cool fashion.
Fornos means nothing. You haven't won.
Hi, Kittensmew. How are you doing?
Nicholas said to me that Christian
said, we're gonna be meeting this. You guys are gonna keep scaring me. So now, I don't know what you guys are saying. Other than, you know, in the chat. It's funny that we were talking about cat murder, and then Kitten's Mew came in.
Sorcery of Sauron! This is no natural story!
Not murdering cats, but cats murdering other things. Right? Murdering cats, very uncool. Cats murdering other things, also uncool, but not as uncool. I think my stance on murdering cats has been strongly established. So,
it is no use. He has escaped us.
Look at this dumb bird. His eyes changed color. Now they're white. They used to be black. Probably. I mean, we're only taking up, you know, one eagles. time, but whatever. We have to stop him. I mean, Eagle's in the Middle Earth are kind of dumb. This one got captured by a bunch of goblins. Not even orcs, just actual goblins.
Yet I have my duty to consider. I must return home to
That's pretty dumb.
Why hear of all I've learned here.
Good luck.
Your duty to your people must come first. Good luck to you, Belleron.
Yes. Farewell, wherever you fare.
Hey, I had breakfast at like 3 a.m. Not 3 p.m., 3 a.m.
Commend me to Elrond, your father, and farewell.
As for us,
also, you're,
we also have a duty to inform our allies of all we have learned.
Yeah, I can't even top of Molodok just then.
To return to Sarfor, Halberod, my captain, will be eager to hear our news. Aye, the Shire could still be in danger. We might be needed there.
Should you find Halberod has no pressing need of your services, I would urge you to make your way to Imladris.
I'm pretty sure that's Liam O'Brien. So we got Vex and Vax in the game. Very well.
It would be good to be home once more.
I'm really not interested in the story enough to investigate anything.
Farewell, my friends.
Almost. It's 3 or 4 a.m. You never use a belt? How do you keep your pants up? Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I will be right back. So, let's try and do this without... Lady is under the couch. If she gets out, you guys will know. It is weird that he has lips. Yeah, he totally has whips. Lips. It's weird. I'll be right back.
See,
lady got out from under her little hobby hole, under the couch, and here she comes again. Hi, lady. Say hi. Say hi. Give me five. Give me five. No. Sit. Can you see her? Give me five. Give me five. Good girl. Oh, the floor is slick. That's why. Like, boy, if I do it, I'm gonna fall. Lady, Molar Wife says hi. And everyone else says you're the cutest dog in the world. Oh, I don't want to run you over. Sorry. My hair is doing this weird kind of pre-shower cowlick sort of thing. It's weird. I just noticed it. Let's move this. There we go. Everyone else said it. Everyone in the world. Everyone important. Which is mostly me. I got a low five? Yeah. I'm not using Lady for views. Lady is a special incentive for joining the stream, or the audience. So it's like, hey, good job. Good job being here. You get a little reward. But don't tell anyone else, otherwise it'll make it less special. Molar Dog did not look at Lady. If he did, he'd be like, oh, I like that. She has like this weird little ruffle around her. She has this weird royal ruffle around her neck. Makes her look like a queen.
You are to be commended for your skill and daring.
I don't care about Aragorn.
We had yet to make account of the dead the night you sent us to Aragorn.
I took the package upstairs. My package is currently upstairs, so you cannot see it. Oh, hey, Blue Bomber. No presents, just a special other kind of package.
Even those whose wounds seemed minor. Perhaps Solana can tell you more.
I really don't like how blue her eyes are. It's a little creepy.
We have returned to offer you our service. How may we best do that?
Truthfully,
yeah, that's where the bed is. The bed is upstairs.
That you three have a greater destiny.
That couch is no good for lying down. To sleep. I tried it last night during the stream. I was like, nope, can't do it. During Magus, Anna Magus' stream. I fumbled Magus. That's weird.
The enemy seems to have turned away from the Shire.
Elrond's son suggested much the same thing. Very well. If that is your wish, I will lead Eridan and Farin to my home.
Perhaps there is something you can do for me on your way. Gladly. You have but to name it. I sent two of my rangers, Kalaren and Luin, on patrol along the Brandywine River. They should have returned long before now. I am growing concerned for them. They are both seasoned
rangers. More Jaws music? Well, I would, but this game already eats up most of my CPU, so I cannot open YouTube. I guess we could hear it from here.
And from there to make their way back by passing through the Barrow Downs. The Downs are just north of our
Jaws
position.
Music.
We'll make our way north by way of the Barrow Downs.
Let's see how terrible this sounds, and then you're gonna regret it.
You have my thanks. Eridan has great skill as a tracker.
Likely
pick up their trail. Farewell and safe travels to you all.
Let's see. This is scaring Lady right now. She's looking very concerned. Can you see this? What is this boy? Okay, I'm sorry, that's probably not very interesting. right, let's talk to him.
You're sort of...
What?
Again, are you? Well, I have a few things among our supplies that may help you on your way. Perhaps a few extra arrows for your quiver. And a few of Solana's healing drafts may come in very handy as well. Take a look.
It was weird though, right? She was scared.
Were you first?
Oh, well.
Bye. Well, actually, let's sell stuff first. Oh, I forgot to craft stuff. Dogs are so cool because of their dogs. There you go. Mystery solved. Oh my god. That is a lot of damage. So right now we're sitting in the 30 to 40 range. And this would boost us up to the 70s? Ooh. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna buy that. I don't care if it's all my money. I hate Calibri. I mean, I don't really hate it. It's just, you know. It's definitely an inferior font. Okay, maybe I hate it a little bit. It's mostly because I see it so often, and it's like, can't you just change this to something a little better? Have that. I don't know what you have. I don't know what your armor is. Have that. Have that. I'm just giving them everything. I'm a nice guy. I'm all stubbly. What does that mean? I guess. It's also because dogs are cute, and I mean, we find them cute, probably because we, you know, bred them to be cute. But there's a very wonderful paper on protecting animals and dangerous animals. Calibri. Oh yeah, my face is still... So many things are going on in the chat, I can't keep up. But there's a very nice paper on which animals are going to survive endangerment processes. You know, like which ones we're going to protect. And mostly, the paper concludes that we're going to protect the ones that we find cute and safe and non-threatening or edible. It was very interesting. So when Steph brought up her whole, I don't like kittens just because they're cute, dealio, it made me think of that paper. Fun story, right? Calibri? I don't. That seems like way too much work. Calibri? Calibri? Yeah, it's way too much work. Another fun fact about linguistics, a lot of researchers believe that dialects arose because things were easier to say in a certain way. You know? It's like their morphology, I guess, of the time, their anatomy, physiology, made certain sounds easier to say, so, you know, we had different dialects and different languages and all that. Now it's a little, you know, I don't know. It's been like 5 years since I've had a linguistics course. Probably have to take one for masters. My masters. These hills have an evil reputation in the folklore of the Shire and Bree. Because I'm a smart person.
Still, I feel a sense of...
That's what I thought, Morga.
Stay alert.
I didn't make it up. I actually read this stuff. I read it in a book that was a textbook that I gave to the linguistics one that I gave to this girl who I was kind of having a crush on at the time, and like a week late, like we were, you know, kind of dating, so it wasn't just like a crush. We went on a few dates and all that, but you know, I guess I liked her more than she liked me, because like a week later she was in a full-on relationship with someone else, like the week after I gave her the book. Like, oh man, that sucks. I gave it to her because she was taking that class. Next semester. I was like, oh, you can have my book. She's like, oh, really? Thanks. This would normally be like $120. Next week, by the way, I'm in a relationship with someone, so no more kissy face with you. That was very, very sad. Not really. I think I got over it pretty quickly. I know! People just want me for my books. This is... I like this. This is awesome. And that was some pretty cool lightning.
Oh, the very thing I need. There is an unnatural presence here.
The New York one has book for me. I don't know. I think they actually got married. I don't know if it lasted, but I'm pretty sure I heard they got married. Oh man.
Let us stand and fight together.
This does a lot of damage. I feel like I am sufficiently powered now. Whereas before it felt like it was very like pot shotty. No way, he ran. I'm sorry, Molly Duck, but I did not get you a present for your marriage. A marriage present. A wedding present. That's what it's called. Oh yeah, I talked about my visual novel. Well, it wasn't really visual, it was just like a choose your own adventure. It could have been made a visual novel. So with my visual novel kind of thing, after it didn't really get any attention from Telltale for being a spec script, I started looking at how much it would cost to finance a sort of visual novel type thing. Which it seemed doable if I had a steadier income at then. And the thing is, I was gonna put it off on YouTube and do something pretty creative with all the annotations, so that'd be like, you know, click the annotation to make your choice, kind of dealio. And then it would take you through a path that way. I thought it was interesting. It probably did not make a lot of business sense, though. Especially since it'd be like $10,000 to $20,000 to make. I'm not sure I would actually make enough money off of it. Oh god, I got hit.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground, it's appreciated, friend.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. Nope, out of power. Stop throwing rocks at me! Oh, I'm gonna have to Dark Souls them. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, dead. Pretty sure those exist. Which crystal thing she recommended? Oh god! There's another one! What am I supposed to do? I can't fight two things. Ow! He hit me with a rock. I have played Dark Souls. I love Dark Souls. That's probably my favorite modern game. I think I have like over 100 hours into Dark Souls 1 on Steam, even though that's the second platform I bought it on when I was in Korea. And I've probably played it 3 or 4 times through on the Xbox 360. I didn't like Dark Souls 2 as much. It was very disappointing. Like, not even because it was easier, because it wasn't, it was just less fair in its difficulties. And the level design just wasn't as memorable, and the story was much more straightforward, and so it was less of a mystery. Oh no! I love it! I mean, Dark Souls 2 was still good, it just, it wasn't... It wasn't as instantly classic as I think Dark Souls 1 is. That being said, I haven't played any of the DLC, so maybe those are better. I do not have any healing potions. Ooh, I keep forgetting to craft. I am not leveled up. Use that? Okay. Power potion. Not possible. Power potion. Let's check this out. Rejuvenating cake, that's good. This is rejuvenating cake. Power potion. Yeah. Dark Souls 2 was still good. I still played, I think, like 30 hours of it. Just, you know, not the hundreds of hours that I spent into it. You have to have another thing. That's a good point, Nicholas. It is not as easy to do things in real life as it is in video games. I did say rejuvenating cake. Look, I don't make these things up. That's what it was called. Oh man, I've been streaming for almost 3 hours. Probably over 3 hours with my early technical difficulties. Oh, I knocked his head off! I knocked his head off! I did it on purpose. Not dead? Dead.
Pretty obvious now, fellow missing rangers.
As long as there is a chance they still live, I won't give up the search.
Oh, you can break this. Nice. Let's break them. Ooh, money. Or not money, Westernist artifact? Don't know what that is. Lords of Fallen? I did not. Before it came out, I heard people talking about it as like a Dark Souls type game. But then afterwards they said it kind of fell short of that, but it wasn't a bad game. I wouldn't mind playing it. even if it's not Dark Souls-ish. I mean, this isn't Dark Souls-ish, even though it kind of feels like it is. I mean, it feels like a very Dynasty Warriors Dark Souls type game, which I think I've made that comparison on the screen already, so I'm sorry. I'm sorry for repeating myself. I'm not actually sorry. Lady, what's wrong? Why are you running over there?
Don't leave us just yet, Lore Master. We have need of you.
Oh, I revived. Oh, that's a funny gift. I learned that Felicia Day says it GIF and not GIF. Not that I'm judging her for it, it's just, you know. I don't think you can ban him. I'm pretty sure mods can't ban each other. Can they? I don't know. Let's have a mod war. Everyone start sword fighting. Uh-oh. What's going on? I'm a sniper mage. Nope, out of power. I don't like that these guys don't get knocked back at all. They don't have, like, any animation.
Nearly done for.
Rescue no! 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 Someone help heal me! Yeah, GIF sounds better, and it makes more sense. And, totally GIF. Let's come over here. Okay, just fight him! Fight him! Can I switch? We're dead. Calpan has been banned for life. Alright. Mori, please, it has been banned for. Yeah, the animation is kind of weird. The dead approach. Okay, let's not die this time. Don't distract me. Maybe I should focus less on the archers. Since I do have a spell to prevent that. That's like my one useful spell. But that means I'm trapped in this bubble. Oh, I know. I have cake. Eat the cake. Eat everything. And my cake is already useless. Fantastic. And now I'm pushing around this bottle.
We have an enemy to defeat.
Thank you, my friend. I am in your debt.
Well, that was a cool sound. I don't think I've heard that before. Oh, I was chasing his head, and there was a potion. Yeah, my friend calls it a GIF. Which, he's not a computer person or an internet person. He's like a, you know, sports and TV kind of guy. This is strange. I don't think he ever watches anything on YouTube unless it's like a cat video. But he says GI. So I don't know how valid his opinion is. Get out of here.
I'm badly hurt.
Sorry about that, dude, but I can't help you. I don't know why I stopped to do that, but I did.
Come on, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat. Much appreciated, friend.
Kill him. Nope, didn't kill him. They still not dead? Nope, not dead. But he is blind. Blinded by one. That's fun. This went much better than before. Yeah. Watching a couple people play Train 3, it didn't have the same charm as Train 2. Like, it looked weird, the art was weird, and the gameplay didn't look as fun. Which I think is why Ryan and Felicia haven't played it since they initially tried. Okay, time to level up. I am like the strongest mage in the world, actually. Let's put into this, because that gives me armor, right? It's supposed to give me armor. Maybe not. I don't think they beat Train 2. If they did, I did not see it. Gather my party. Gather, gather. More on my kitchen. You guys are talking, I got lost. I don't want to waste my magic on him. I mean, maybe I am supposed to use my magic, but I don't know that yet. I don't want to waste it. Ow! That seemed completely unfair! Okay, there. Can I shoot out of the spear? This is the worst spear ever. Spear. Why'd I call it a spear? Okay. Do you think they've played Rocket League? I would think they have. On like a Cooptitude that just hasn't come out yet or something. Or they're thinking about for one of the Sunday streams. I feel really bad for Bad Rooster because right before like the Sunday Cooptitude live streams were put on hold, she was working so hard on the Don't Starve Together mod where we could feed Felicia meatballs. And then they haven't gone back to it ever since she completed it. Borrow white. Why is this the whiniest stream ever? I'm not whining. I'm trying to kill this thing. It's just, there's tons of things hitting me. I don't like being called whiny. Very hurtful. Dead. Oh god, look how many arrows he has in him. That seems like way too many arrows. Oh, that's too bad. We got some things for our side quests. Let's continue on. What? What? Menenius was groping people? That's, something. Throne of Blood. I have not seen that one. To be fair, I don't think I've seen many Kurosawa films. Other than Seven Samurai, and that might be it. I also saw the weird anime adaptation of Seven Samurai. It's like futuristic, so more reimagining than adaptation. That is interesting, alright. Oh, God. So many enemies. And I'm missing all of them. Dead. Okay, yeah, just missed. That's fine. Okay. Oh, God. Hit him! Kill him!
I am sorely hurt.
Yeah, I know you're hurt, but I can't do anything about that because I'm having healing cake. I'm gonna die. I can feel the heartbeats in my controller. Lady's looking at me like, please don't die, boy. I need you for dinner. Okay, game's not glitched. Like Kurosawa, I make mad films. Okay, I don't make films. But if I did, they'd have a samurai. That's a bare naked lady for you. And we're dead. The heart of the controller. Oh, here comes Lady. Wait, the white's still alive? I have not been paying attention to the story. Bands can't whistle from life? What? Why am I getting banned? I'm getting banned in my own chat room. let's check out what this is. Ooh. These are better. Hi, lady. Is there something you want? Or are you just standing there? You wanna come over here? You wanna do your little dog yoga? Hi. Hi. Oh! Oh, hi! 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 Can you guys see? Oh, nope. He's like, no, I don't wanna be on camera. Hi. Hi, you wanna hop up here? No? Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you for the little hug. What do you want? I think Lady is slightly cross-eyed. I don't know what you want. Of course, Molly Duck. That's where you hide everything, right? Out of my way.
We strike as one.
I missed. Oh god, that dwarf is sounding awful. He really needs a lozenge. Hi guys, you guys keep fighting. I'm gonna be over here in the hallway. Knock your head off. Oh. Is he dead? Yeah, that was good. I'm gonna take all your glory. Are you dead yet? Dead. No, that's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Have you ever seen the movie adaptation of the Henrik Ibsen play, Hedda Gabler, or Hedda Gabler? I don't know how you say it, it's like Norwegian or something. It has Patrick Stewart in it, and he has hair. Like, curly brown hair. It's very weird. It has a very early example of, Chekhov's guns. Or not early example, but good example of, Chekhov's guns. He probably is constipated. And dwarven food, and adventuring food in general, is not very full of fiber. A lot of protein. Like in Life of Pi, where he's eating all the fish, and not getting a lot of fiber, so he's just having poops every, like, once a week. Hard, excruciating poops. Over the side of the boat. Meanwhile, there's a tiger in there. You need to look it up. Look up Hedda Gabler, Patrick Stewart. He looks very... I mean, he looks like Patrick Stewart, just with brown curly hair.
Just like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground.
Okay, we're taking this out. Oh, that's a terrible idea. Yeah, this game is still a thing. Oh god. My computer is about to die, it seems like. I might have to stop streaming soon. I don't know if you guys got the little lag, frame drops, but I did. I was like, ooh. Where is this enemy? Here it is. Where are you? That's interesting. Congratulations on that. This is my first time playing it, so, you know. I'm not very good. They also made him somewhat ageless. Yeah, he is a sexy bald man. And, yeah, it looks the same from his 90s till today. Sort of. He's actually looking pretty aged at this point. In the most recent pictures I've seen of him. Not as bad as Ian McKellen, but still pretty old. Oh god. Oh god.
We strike as one.
Catch up with chat as soon as I kill this dude. yeah, his hair was pretty thin in Hedda Gabler, which was like 1978, I believe. So, yeah. I can see it. I mean, you could see him going bald even back then. I mean, even when he was on Star Trek, he didn't look super old. He just looked like the young grandfather, I think. Yeah, like 40s, 50s. Probably 50, I would say. Which wasn't super old, it was just kind of old. Am I going the right way? I think so. I looked in the mirror this morning, and I think it's just because my hair is unwashed, but, it looked like my hair might be thinning a little, which is sad. I love my hair. Especially when it's long. And useful as well. I mean, I'm in my 20s. I like losing hair. My dad, he's a bald man. He was bald by the time he was out of college. 22, 23. Not good. I'm kind of expecting that to happen to me, since my mom's dad was also bald. But not as bad as my dad. It was like he had some hair, but not all of it. Search for the missing rangers.
A Barrow White has found us.
Can you kill the Barrow White?
Watch out for those boulders.
I like how she announces that to the whole team, but none of them do it.
I am out of power.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wasted this spear of light. I was expecting him to shoot boulders at me. He did not. Oh, now he's firing. Oh god, that's not creepy at all. I think a few gray hairs is normal at any age. Assuming you don't have, like, gray patches.
We strike as one.
I can't really find gray hair in my hair because it's already semi-light. I have a unique hair color. Because I have two follicle colors, instead of one, like most people. Which is what gives it a weird kind of blonde brown color. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die saving you. I got back. That sounded bad. Can I shoot this guy yet? Nope, but I can attack him. Well, someone heal me. Heal me. Heal me. I am a mutant. If you've ever read Catcher in the Rye, Holden Caulfield's hair was like that too, where his hair is prematurely gray. This boss has been much easier than all other bosses I've fought so far. I wouldn't mind a girl with gray hair. I think it looked good.
If I read the signs right, more than Kalara fought a battle here as well. And look here, a broken shard of a ranger's sword. I know this blade. It belonged to Kalara.
I think I might end the stream here, because it's saving, so I'm gonna end the stream, head off, have some lunch, dinner, whatever meal it is for me, and I will see Muller Duck, Muller Wife, and Cowfan in a few hours. 3 hours, right? Am I getting my time zones correct? Not breakfast. I had breakfast at 3 a.m. See you later, Cowpan, and everyone. Thanks for watching. It was a lot of fun. I enjoy this game. I think I'm going to keep playing it sometime. Between this and Banner Saga and Tabletop Simulator.